subscribe for more Roblox videos. And use star code Aquila when buying Robux or Premium. Follow me on Roblox. And these are my social media accounts. Enjoy the video. Hi everyone, it's Aquila. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And I am so happy because it's finally starting to feel like fall in Bloxburg. The trees are changing colors, the weather is getting cooler, and I just finished putting up our fall / Halloween decorations, and I thought I'd show you. So with that being said, let's get started. So as you guys can see, the trees changed colors, so did the flowers, and we have piles of leaves everywhere, including on the roof, like right over here. So August is definitely gonna have to take care of this before they get into the gutter. Definitely don't want that. That's one problem with fall. But then we have probably my most favorite Halloween decoration, which is this inflatable pumpkin. August put this up himself. Round of applause for Augie. And then I put some banners over here. There's more leaves on the roof. And then these leaves or vines on the wall also changed color. There's also pumpkins pretty much everywhere. We're gonna say that these pumpkins are fake because I still want to take the kiddos pumpkin picking, because that would be a really fun video. There's also a scarecrow over here, and apparently these things move, which is kind of creepy. But that's pretty much it for this area. I will take you guys into the backyard really quickly. I also changed the color of the window shutters to this light orange color. They look really good, but I decided that I would decorate the back deck just a little bit. Maybe we can carve pumpkins out here, but there's more banners, piles of leaves, pumpkins, balloons, a candy bowl, and this really awesome oil lantern that was in the most recent update. So now I'll take you guys back to the front of the house. Once again, I didn't want to do anything too crazy because less is definitely more. Over here we have Grandma Annie's house, and it's pretty basic, just the same things, pumpkins and a banner. But now let's go inside the house. Originally, I wasn't even gonna decorate the inside of the house, but I did decorate select areas. But this is what the front door area looks like. So we have a pumpkin man, more pumpkins, and this really adorable wagon. And up there, there's no windows, so there are some more banners up there and another pumpkin inflatable. But let's head inside. So I decided to add a little table over here with some goodies, another candy bucket, some miniature pumpkins. There's also a few little Halloween surprises in the present boxes. Now let's head over to the living room, but let's close the door first. And this is what the living room looks like. So it is decked out. All the books are different colors. We have cozy blankets everywhere. I even upgraded the color of the bench just to fit the theme a bit better. But I really like the way that the living room turned out, and I'm glad I decided to decorate it. So the couches are now brown, and then the sofas are now pink. We have another cozy blanket off to the side, the kid's teddy bear, and I thought it'd be cute if the teddy bear was holding a pumpkin. Of course, we have the fireplace going because it just makes it even more cozy and relaxing and just really inviting to our home. More banners. There's really nothing too crazy up here, but we have this stack of pumpkins, which is so cute. And this is what the TV area looks like. So that's all we have going on in the living room. But I also did decide to decorate the kitchen. Kind of also getting in the mood for Thanksgiving. I know it's not November yet, but this is kind of what our Thanksgiving setup is probably gonna look like. I did change out these two chairs that were over here for a bench. I just think it fits the vibe a bit better. But the table is fully decorated. We even have some fall treats, which look super yummy. There's a pumpkin pie, and there's also some lasagna. That's pretty much it for this part of the kitchen. But then we have the pumpkin mat over here, which is adorable. And you guys might have seen the video where I did some cake build hacks, which were pretty awesome. If you missed it, I'll link it in the eye in the corner. But this is one of the cake hacks that we did. I did size it down a little bit just so it didn't look so ginormous, but it's a pumpkin cake. And then right underneath, we have these Halloween cupcakes with little spiders on them. I really love that. You may have noticed that we did have pink tile in the kitchen, but I took it out. I'm probably gonna put it back, but I felt like it just clashed with all the orange decorations. But that is everything. So the storage room with all the holiday decorations is completely empty. Now all we have are Christmas decorations. Off topic, but I am so excited for Christmas. It's gonna be awesome. And for those of you who have been watching for a while, this will be our first Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas in the new house. And that is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys all enjoyed watching. If you did, please feel free to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Once you are subscribed, click the bell button so you get notified whenever I post a video, and comment down below and let me know if you started decorating your roleplay house for Halloween. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!